Baldev Raj Chopra, the 22nd of April 1914 to the 5th of November 2008, was an Indian director and producer of Bollywood movies and television serials. Best known for making Hindi films like Naya Door (1957), Sadhna (1958), Kanoon (1961), Gumrah (1963), Humraz (1967), Awam (1987), and the TV series Mahabharat in the late 1980s. He was awarded the Dadasaheb Phalke Award in 1998. His younger brother Yash Chopra, son Ravi Chopra, and nephew Aditya Chopra are also directors in the Bollywood industry. His nephew Uday Chopra is an actor and producer.
Biography.
Chopra was born on 22 April 1914 in Lahore, to Vilayati Raj Chopra, an employee of the PWD. He was the second of several siblings. His youngest brother was filmmaker Yash Chopra. Chopra received an MA in English Literature from University of the Punjab in Lahore. He started his career in 1944 as a film journalist with Cine Herald, a film monthly published in Lahore. He later took over the magazine and ran it until 1947. In the same year, he launched a film with a story by I.S. Johar, Chandni Chowk. Naeem Hashmi was hero of this movie and Erika Rukshi was the heroine. Just as the production of film was to start, riots broke out in Lahore and he and his family had to flee from the city. After the partition of India into India and Pakistan in 1947, he moved to Delhi. He later moved to Mumbai, where his first production, Karwat, began in 1948, though it turned out to be a flop. His first film as a director, Afsana, was released in 1951 and featured Ashok Kumar in a double role. The film was a hit and established his name in Bollywood. Chopra made Chandni Chowk, with Meena Kumari as a lead, in 1954. In 1955, Chopra formed his own production house, BR Films. His first movie for this production house was Ek Hai Rasta, which was highly successful. He followed it up with Naya Door (1957), starring Dilip Kumar and Vaijantimala Bali. The film became a Golden Jubilee hit. His subsequent releases like Kanoon, Gumrah, Humraz were major hits in the 60s. In 1963, he was a member of the jury at the 13th Berlin International Film Festival. His second film with actor Dilip Kumar was Dastan, which became a flop in 1972. He directed successful film across genres after 1972, with films like suspense thriller Dund, comedy film Patti Patni Aur Wo, crime film In Insaf Ka Tarazu, Muslim social in Nikah, and the political thriller Awam. Chopra was instrumental in developing the career of singer Mahendra Kapoor, whom he employed in most of his movies. Director-producer Yash Chopra cast Mahendra Kapoor's son in Fossil. One prominent thing about B.R. Chopra is the relatively low number of songs sung by Lata Mangeshkar and Muhammad Rafi in his films, with Asha Bhosle and Mahendra Kapoor being his preferred singers. The reason behind this was never revealed by him or the singers. Incidentally, both Chopra and Kapoor died within a gap of little longer than a month in 2008, with the latter dying first. Chopra forayed into television with Mahabharat, one of the most successful TV serials in Indian television history. Nitish Bharadwaj played the role of Krishna in that series. Another of his memorable TV dramas is Bahadur Shah Zafar. He died in Mumbai at the age of 94 on 5 November 2008, survived by his son, Ravi Chopra, and two daughters.
Awards.
Civilian Awards. Padma Bhushan 2001, National Film Awards 1960, Certificate of Merit for Best Feature Film in Hindi, Kanoon. 1961, President's Silver Medal for Best Feature Film in Hindi, Dharmputra, Producer. 1998, Dadasaheb Phalke Award. Filmfare Awards 1962, Filmfare Best Director Award, Kanoon. 2003, Filmfare Lifetime Achievement Award. Other Awards 1998, Kalakar Awards for Lifetime Achievement. 2008, Phalke Ratna Award by the Dadasaheb Phalke Academy. Filmography.